This section of exercises will cover creating a model based on interval data, creating an iData profile, creating a model based on P data, and using a custom color table to view a benzene model.